Diadie was injured. Remember in that Georgia State game when Eagles came out, all guns a-blazing, and then Diadie goes down, and that totally turned the momentum in that game. They need him out there.
Yes, they do. He's a key piece for this Southern team. He's been able to play in every game that he's been a part of, obviously not playing in against the Georgia State game due to an injury. As
yeah, the other team is having the ball a little bit too much. I know in the loss against Mercer, they had the ball, or they only shot three times, and then for Georgia Southern to start.
Shot on and scores! As that is a goal there for Georgia Southern. Able to score on the play there was Gaye Diadie. As we look here at the replay, yeah, that ball definitely went off of Diadie, and so he will get credit for that goal. Look here at goalie cam. Yep, that just ricocheted off of Diadie and went past pretty much an unsuspecting Whitehead there. Now it's 3-0, Georgia Southern.
And that play could not have been executed any better.
Get in position for the Eagles. Still trying to find the best combo is John Murphy. And he may have something.
And again, probably a little fortunate to be no further down than 1-0 right now. Seen several players slip, and it's that time of the evening this time.
Very active here. And the first 11 minutes.
Not been going the Eagles' way thus far. Granted, it's still a lot. And that's what Coach Docking talked to us about earlier. It's going to be a dogfight. As you mentioned earlier, Drew, records go out the way.
And so that's going to be able, the wet grass is going to help them in that regard.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Can't affect the playing surfaces, but like you said, Central Arkansas wanted to play really fast, and that they did in the first half, had some really good attacks, but also could have led to some offsides that was called on Central Arkansas.
Good job there by Georgia Southern, kind of deked the defense off. Low header back out on the clearance. Central Arkansas still looking to work it away. Clearance does not get away, deflected by Georgia Southern. Back up top for them, there's no one there.
Minute. Eagles was
trying to turn and face. Watch the Panthers defend. Jack Phil.
As now Krasnicki will try and work his way back into the box. Still with it there is Aiden O'Hara, the set up the attack. On the attack. Passed over there now to Diadie. Now passed up the far.
Hey, wait. Good lads. Let them go.
In the span of 7 minutes to take a two-goal advantage.
Right. That's it could be three here, depending on the setup here.
Diadie got a piece of that. Comes back to get it.
He's going to have possession here, have momentum, and really have kind of the stakes in this one of, you know, Central Arkansas, it's their game to lose.
Well, and that's true. And if I'm Central Arkansas, anytime I have a chance to clear the ball, I am.
Get as much hang time on everything as possible.
Uh-oh.
Whistle, foul, will be a foul.